Kugelberg Nature Reserve is approximately 100 kilometers from Cape Town. Kugelberg Nature Reserve is a nature reserve of 3,000 hectares comprising the Kugelberg mountain range to the east of Cape Town, South Africa.
What would you say? Why are people fond of Kugelberg? Why do I love it?
I think it's just the experience of the nature, the quietness, the beautiful flowers, the environment, and the animals.
Good. And the accommodation, how's the accommodation?
Accommodation is full almost every day, but the hiking trail is beautiful. It is a little quiet, but on weekends and on school holidays, we are very busy. Especially now with December coming, we will be very busy.
How many chalets do you have here?
14.
14. They are all double?
No, we have 5 four-sleepers, 1 honeymoon studio in the Oudekos camp. So it's the 5 four-sleepers and the honeymoon studio up in the Oudekos camp. In Bali, we have 3 six-sleepers and 5 two-sleepers.
Now, guys, it's the name for the people. Right.
Sê vir my van die name, strooiblommetjie en wat nog?
Strooiblommetjie, tempel, Goldenstaar, Chincharintje en Sandwich. Ah.
To be truly part of nature, it is compulsory in Kugelberg Nature Reserve to swim with the frogs. This brings you closer and in touch with nature. Kugelberg, a nature reserve, exceptional diversity and quality of fynbos means it is considered the heart of the Cape Floral Kingdom. The reserve presents perhaps the finest example of mountain fynbos in the Western Cape, and it is a world-renowned World Heritage Site. Just to be here in Kugelberg, in the nature, in the fynbos, to smell, to see and to sense the fynbos is a really soul-cleansing experience.
Hello. Good afternoon. Why do you think people like Kugelberg? Yeah. Just remove the mask.
I think people like Kugelberg because it's nice here to stay here, Kugelberg. And the flowers and the birds. So
and you have fresh air here?
No, fresh air here. Yeah.
Plenty of fresh
so
air.
There's no not in the
pollution.
Cape Town.
Yeah.
In the town, so this fresh area.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Luggage trolleys and friendly service all around. A delightful and special highlight is finding the white proteas. All along, there are so many beautiful, beautiful proteas that you can spend the whole day just finding, hopping from one protea to another. The Kuchelberg Mountains are known as the heart of the Fynbos and have a floral diversity per unit area that is greater than anywhere else in the world. In addition to its unique mountain fynbos, other ecosystems include wetlands, as well as a riparian vegetation of the Palmit River, which is the most untouched in southwestern Cape. Clean, pristine, unspoiled and untouched. What a privilege to visit a place like Kuchelberg Nature Reserve.
It's the RSA walkabout. What a privilege. What a voorrecht. I love it.